We're playing circle dance. Now, how do we get the circle effect, Fritz, before you play? What do you do to get this so you don't get too many accents?
You like roll it.
Right, roll.
Like poke it.
Right, you roll in with your wrist, which means your wrist a little bit lower when you start, so you can roll forward, right? A little bit lower. Okay, now, do you start or do I start?
I start.
Actually, I just noticed we both start together. But you have the basic, you do have the basic theme. And what happens in the left hand as you're playing? Are you overlapping what you start with? Like a lot, it's called a canon. Because, you know, like, Are You Sleeping, Brother John? How two people can sing that and they overlap each other? Okay. Alrighty. So, I'm going to give you three. Alright.